What's going on, guys? It's FlexZero and welcome back to the channel. Now today I'm gonna be trying to move that TV right behind me over in front of this window. Now the reason I'm doing that is because I'm getting an Ikea desk in about 2 days, and well, I can show you better. So I'm getting an L-shaped Ikea desk, so it's gonna be going along this wall also. And if I keep the TV right here, it just won't look right because the monitors are gonna stay right there. So I need and I also have to paint behind there because in the last video I kind of messed up the wall. So I'm gonna try to move that over here and bring it down just a little bit. But as you can see, I have this, I don't know what you wanna call this, but whatever I made right here, this is gonna need to get moved, like completely gone. So before I can do anything, that's gotta go. I think I'll go ahead and do a time lapse right now. Alright guys, so I got 2 2x4s. I marked both of them in the center. These 2x4s are gonna go right on side of here. I also marked this window frame in the center. Now everything has to be centered because I'm putting OSB on top of that, and the TV is only gonna have an extra half an inch on both sides, so everything has to be perfect or you're gonna see OSB. Let's see if we can do this.
Alright guys, so this is the finished product. You might see that I patched those holes over there. It's not perfect. It took about a day, but I'll probably end up putting paneling, wood paneling over that, or some acoustic foam. I'm not sure yet. You also might see that there's no desk right here anymore. And that's because the IKEA desk that I was talking about just came in. So I'm actually probably be putting that together tonight. You'll get the video later, but yeah, that's what I'm gonna be doing tonight.
Alright guys, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please hit the like and subscribe button. I'd be greatly appreciative. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace.